Hello. Okay guys, so in this video we will learn how we can connect AWS via CLI. So as I told you that if you want to access your environment, your AWS environment, the environment which you have set up via command line or via API, you need access key and secret key. And when we are creating users, we was seeing that we got some access key and secret key. And in this particular video, we will learn how we can connect our AWS environment by using AWS CLI. So to do that, you can simply download the command line interface software. It is a basically exe file which you need to download from AWS website, and then you can configure it. So what you need to do, I simply type here download AWS CLI, and I got these options. So here you can see aws.amazon.com/CLI, and if I open this page came to me. Now to configure it, I need to download the Windows version because I am using Windows system. But if you are using Mac and Linux, you can do that also. And once you download, you need to run this command pip install aws CLI. My system is 64-bit, so I will download 64-bit version. If you are having 32-bit version, you can download that too. Simply if I download it, it gives me such kind of option to download, and I'll click on download. It says it's already exists because I already downloaded it. So what I'll do, I'll go to my download folder and I run this file again. And here I already installed this one, so it will ask that what you want to do, and I say okay, remove it and first I need to remove it because I already installed it. So it took couple of minutes, and now it is almost removed. And here we are, my AWS CLI environment, because I already installed it, so I removed it now. Now to install it, it is very simple. Just you need to double click on setup file, and you can simply click on next, and it will allow you to install. You can change the path if you want. I am okay with this path, so I will take this path only. Or let's do one change. I'll install it, say AWS CLI, and I click on install. So here my installation is going on, and it should be okay with simply in 2 to 3 minutes. I should get installed AWS CLI. So guys, here we are, and now my AWS CLI has been installed, and I should get some folder in my C drive named as AWS CLI. To connect it, I simply need to run cmd command, and I can go here is on c root drive, and I go there's aws cli. And to configure, first command which I need to access my environment is aws configure. Once I do this, it will ask my aws key, access key and password. And to connect it, I can use any user which have programmatic access enabled. So if I go to my user John, here you can see my user John, and it should have programmatic access, and I can verify it. Yes. So here I can find the access key for John, and the secret key I will receive. For that, I have downloaded one credential file which it shown me when I was creating that user. So simply what I need to do, Now I need to put my access key, and now it will ask my secrets access key. And to get that, I need to open this file, and in this file I can copy my secret access key and I can give it here. Next question will come to which region I need to connect. If you want any other region, you can do that by mentioning the region name, like AP South hyphen 1. Instead of you that, you can use AP hyphen South hyphen 2 or some other region which you have or which you want to connect. If you are okay with this, you can just press enter, and I need to connect to this region only, so I am okay with this. For the default output format, it is also same, and I can use the same default output format for my use. So by providing access key and secret access key and my environment name, you can check that I am able to connect to my environment. Now what I need to do further? Now I can run any command which I want and for which I have the access. So here you can see that I ran this command AWS S3 list, and it will show me the result. Right now it shows that there is no such directory, or I can see AWS S3 ls command to show the directories or to show the buckets which I have in S3 region. So here you can see that it also show me the options, like if I am giving some wrong command, I can take help of this, like AWS S3, and instead of list I need to use ls, and it shows me that there is some error and invalid choice, and you have these options. So CP is for copy, RM is for remove the bucket, LS is for showing the directories information, etc. MV is for moving the bucket to some other region. So you have such options and you can use that very well. So here you can see that I have this bucket cloud learning course, and let me check if I have really the same bucket in my environment. So here if I go to my services section and my go to S3, I can verify, and here you can see that there is one bucket already exists with the name of cloud learning course in Asia Pacific Mumbai region. So I hope guys you can see now that how we can connect our environment via providing access key and secret key in any Windows system or even in Linux system if you want. So I hope this video is useful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know. Otherwise, please proceed to the next section. Thank you.